Every male character in the films I portray will represent the eternal masculine, which is consciousness, and every female character represents the eternal feminine, which is energy. These are visual representations of consciousness and energy in order to simplify. Now, why do we watch movies? What is the nature and purpose of films? We watch them to observe a stream of moving images that tell a story, to be emotionally moved, intellectually stimulated, and above all, to be entertained. The teachings of spiritual knowledge is the study of the unseen. The unseen that we experience every day, but rarely take the time to contemplate. The only way to know who you are is to look at the unseen. What we really are, we cannot see. Can you show me a thought, a mood, a personality, an idea? In our brain, consciousness and energy creates pictures, which are also called thoughts. These chemicals which we hear in our brains are thought forms. A sequence of these pictures and thoughts is called inspiration, because your thoughts, your moods, your personality are the cause of your reality, which is your movie that you are experiencing.